5:40 in the morning in Chilliwack, British Columbia. I'm just about to head to one of my oldest friend's houses, Mitch. He's gonna take me out to the river. We're gonna go catch some salmon.
Salmon here. The coho salmon like to bite in the morning, so we're here first light, 7 a.m. Got up bright and early. We're trying to cast somewhere about 10 to 15 feet off the shore, nice and close in here, not where the water is really fast. The fish will tend to be just resting right in close. We're going to be short fishing with row, so our float will be here, our weight will be about here. So every time we see that float go under or anything, it's definitely going to be a fish.
Oh, it's a hot one!
Rick's just hooked up here. Hooked up on the jig, home tied jigs last night. Got it nice, nicely colored. Male. Nice shot, buddy.
Yeah.
This is going to go into a marinade for a while, and then after that it's going to get dredged and go into the hot oil to get deep fried.
So right now we're making the brine for the salmon. We're going to be smoking some of the salmon in the brine. That won't be ready for a couple days. So this brine actually consists of demure sugar, coarse salt, onion salt, celery salt, garlic salt, and ground pepper, and of course some dry mustard. So you mix that all up and it's a completely dry brine, and it will create itself into a liquid and it will really infuse itself into the salmon.
Strip.